The way to spot a gangster capitalizing on an innocent man to exploit a script in the hopes of vindicating Shulman is to ignore the fact that the Truman Show wasn't specifically, in this case, exclusively about secret eavesdropping and spy cam, because I certainly knew that was going on. They can pretend I didn't, but the Heisenberg uncertainty principle was in full effect. The fact of the observers did affect my behavior, but there was a very real Truman Show going on in the sense that they knew that there was an implant. They knew there was a neurological implant, and they knew that I didn't. They also knew that I was suffering from prolonged, severe Stockholm syndrome, even with respect to the very seemingly innocuous things that the high school crowd who surrounded me in mockery and fascination were pulling with their marijuana. So when you get into these claims of multi-perspectives to achieve a higher brand of collective psychology, you will notice that they all overlook the primary fact that they knew that I didn't know they'd used an implant on me.